Today we are going to discuss time and work problems. Okay, so the first problem is 44 men can do a work in 24 days. So find the number of men required to complete the same work in 32 days. So if you observe the problem, you come across the two words, that is men and days. Okay, so for the first statement, how many number of men are there? 44 men are there. For the first statement, how many days are there? 24 days are there. So I have completed the first statement. So go for the second statement. Find the number of men required. So therefore here it is a question mark. To complete the same in 32 days. So 32 days. This is the second statement. Okay. Now how to solve this problem? So here we come across with men into days by, if you write the days, you are going to get men. Okay. So this is a one shortcut formula what I am discussing is that. Okay, so according to that one, for the first statement, men and days, you multiply that one. That means 44 into 24 by the second statement, days is 32. Simplify this one, you are going to get the answer. So 8 4s are 32, 8 3s are 24, 4 11s 44, 11 3s are 33. So 33 men are required to complete the work in 32 days. Okay. So what we are doing is the men into days by days. You left with men. Otherwise, men into days by the second statement, men, if you write in the denominator, what you left with, you come across with days. If you know these two shortcuts, you can solve this type of problems. Okay. Next problem. Here 20 men working 7 hours a day. 20 men 7 hours a day can do a piece of work in 10 days. This is the first statement. Second statement, what he is saying, that in how many days? 15 men working 8 hours a day. So for that one, how to solve the problem? Here you come across the three words: men, days, hours. You come across the three words: men, days, hours. So for the first statement, men is how much? 20. For the first statement, days are how much? 10. For the first statement, hours are how much? 7. In how many days? In how many days? Question mark. We put it here. 15 men. For the second statement, men is 15. Hours is 8 hours. Okay. How we have to solve this problem? Okay. For that one, always you remember one statement. Men, days, hours. The three values should be together for a statement. For any statement, these three values should be together. Okay, what is the meaning? Just I am going to apply. So what he is asking, number of days is how much he is asking. So for the first statement, how, what is the number of days? 10 days you have written. When you have written the days, you have to write the men. Corresponding men is how much? 20 for the first statement. Corresponding hours for the first statement is 7. So that you have completed. Okay. Next, what you left with here is the second statement values. You write it here. Second statement, you left with 15 men and 8 hours. So simplify this one, you are going to get the answer. So 5 threes, 5 fours, 4 two times. Okay, 2 again, 5 times, Therefore, how much you left with 35 by 3 days are required. Okay. Just look at this problem, how you have applied. So, how many number of days required? There is a question mark. So, for the first statement, you consider them days, 10 days. So, for the first statement, 10 days you have written. For the second, first statement, you have read the men also and hours also. In a single statement, together you are writing. Second statement values, I am writing in the denominator. Therefore, if you simplify, you are going to get the answer. Okay. Next, third problem. Here, third problem, what he is saying is the 18 binders, 900 books in 10 days. And second statement, how many binders, 660 books in 12 days. So here you come across with the wordings are men. 18 binders are means nothing but those are the men only. Therefore men, days, you come across with the days and books. The third term you are going to come across with books. Men, how many men are there for the first statement? 18. How many days are there for the first statement? 10 days. How many books are there? 900 books are there. So first statement is completed. Second statement, how many binders? How many binders means nothing but this column is a question mark. Will be required for 660 books. 660 books in 12 days. Okay. So how to solve this type of problem means always you have to remember men, days, hours, should be together. Men, days, hours should be together for a statement. This always you have to remember. So how you have to apply for this one? How many men are required? That is the question mark. So what you have to write now? How many men required? First statement men you have to write. How many men required? He is asking. That's why you have to go for the first statement men, 18 men. Men you have written means automatically you have to write days also. Days is 10. Is there any hours for the in the first statement? There are no hours. This is the 900 books. Men, days, hours. I have written together. So what you left with for the first statement? 900 books you left with. 900 you have to write it in the denominator. Okay. So first statement completed. Now you go for the second statement. 900 books you have written in the denominator. So now you have to write it in the books in the numerator. 660 books write it in the numerator. So now men days hours of the first statement you have written in the numerator. Therefore these 12 days you have to write it in the denominator. So if you simplify this one you are going to get the answer. So 18, how many times it will go? 50 times it will go. 10, how many times it will go? 5 times. Okay. 12, how many times it will go? 12, 5, 60. Again 60. 55 times. Okay. 5, 11 times. Therefore, 11 men required to complete the 660 books binding in 12 days. Okay, 11 men or binders are required. Okay, this is the way to solve the problem. Next, we will go for another problem. Okay, in this problem, 17 laborers, 26 meters long, 18 days, 8 hours. Similarly, how many more laborers, 39 meters long, 6 days, working 9 hours a day. How to solve this problem? How many different words are there? Just look at that one. 17 laborers is nothing but these are the men. Days and hours. Okay. And one more fourth column is that is the ditch length. Okay, these are the four words you come across within the problem. For the first statement, how many men are there? 17 men are there. How many days they are taking? 18 days, working 8 hours. Ditch length is 26 meters length. So first statement I have completed. Second statement, how many more laborers means here you have to put the question mark. To dig a small ditch 39 meters long, this is 39 meters long, 6 days, here you have to write the 6 days, 9 hours, you write the 9 hours. So how to solve this type of problems, already we have discussed. What we have discussed is men, days, hours. The three items should be together. The three values should be together. That means 17, 18, 8. These three always should be together. And second statement 6, 9. These also should be together. Now solve the problem. Okay. How many men are required? He is asking how many men are required. For the first statement, how many number of men is there? 17 men are there. If you write the 17 means automatically you have to write the 18, 8. Okay. What you left with in the first statement? 26. You write it in the denominator. Okay. Next. 26 meters you have written in the denominator for the first statement. Therefore, for the second statement, you have to write it in the numerator, 39 divided by this, whatever left with for the second statement, that you have to write it in the denominator. Just you look at this one. What I am saying is that men, days, hours, I am writing in the first statement in the numerator. So, for the second statement, you have to write it in the denominator. For the first statement, ditch length, I am writing in the denominator. For the second statement, you have to write it in the numerator. So simplify this one, you are going to get the answer. So 13 3 is 39, 13 2 is 26, next 2 4 times, next 3 2 is 6, 3 6 8, 3 times. Okay, next 2, 3, this will vanish. 17 fours. 17 into 4. That is nothing but 68. 17 into 4, that is equal to 68. Okay, this is the way to solve the problem. So, previous problem also you can just get. You can check like this only. So men, days, hours should be together. In this one, men, days, books. Men, days, 18 you are writing means 10 also you have to write. Okay, this is the way to solve the problem. Okay, thank you.